questions we get asked is how we get mail on the road because we're always traveling. At the RV park, we can get packages mailed here. But this park in particular, they charge you $5 a package, which is kind of like an eh. But you know what? You gotta get your mail. And that's how we get our mail on the road.